How to post the vendor invoice in SAP S/4HANA using transaction code FB60. So first we need to enter FB60 transaction code. Check your company code by clicking here. If you know the vendor details, you can directly enter here, or else you can search from this option. So in my case, I am directly entering. I know the vendor details and everything. And give the invoice date. When you have received the invoice from the vendor, give that date. It can be same date or it can be any date. So in my case, I will taking as 10th of July. So I have received the invoice on 10th of July. And give the invoice reference number. So whatever the invoice number is there. So let's say the invoice number is 123780. So this is the invoice number which we have received. And for what amount the invoice is received, let's say the invoice is received for 5900, the same amount we can give here. And what purpose the invoice is received, purchase of keyboard, just an example. And here also, if you know the GL account, you can directly give it, or this is the option F4 where you can get the details. So I know the GL account, I am directly entering here. And if I know the I can directly enter the amount F5900. If I don't want to enter, if I put the star amount, it will directly take the same amount. After that, give the cost center for which these expenses are occurred. So give the respective cost center account here and press enter. So it will give a net due date and other warning error messages we can ignore. And if you see here, it is still showing as a orange option. Just press enter. You will see that orange option has converted into a green option. So there is no errors. And we can post before a post. If you want to simulate, we can click this option simulate. It will show me the document like which account will debit and which account will credit. I can go back and if I want, I can add the payment details here directly itself. The payment method if I want, or it can be come from the vendor master itself. Other informations like we have a XRef1 and XRef2. If any additional information we want to enter, we can enter here. Like this is coming, this is for admin department. Admin department. Manager level entry. So any information, whatever the information you want, you can enter any fields. Basic data, everything is okay. Then I will post my document. This is the option we have, post, at the right hand side bottom. Click on post. So the document 1900010 got posted. I will double click on it just to highlight this one. So you can see this document got posted. If you want to see this document, here we have a option, more option. So click on more and click on document. Here we have these options like display or a change. So let me go to display option. I can see the document which I posted now. Thank you.